Meanwhile, Philadelphia City Council is meeting at this hour. It just began discussion on a ban on the use of what's known as less lethal munitions by police. The bill was introduced after the protests in May when police used tear gas to disperse protesters on I-676. The bill's sponsors say such less lethal munitions should not be used on protesters exercising their First Amendment rights.